Hey, this is Marsha Ambrosia, somewhere on the set of my first single from the album Friends and Lovers, entitled Cold War. It's been pretty intense, like, to be so early in the morning. We went straight in for dialogue, and me and my husband, it was the last straw in our relationship. You know, him losing his job, and I'm trying to be there and be supportive, but it gets really, really difficult, especially when you've been accustomed to a certain lifestyle. And this video really depicts how far you would go for someone that you cared about.
Cut.
What's up? My name is Michael Kenneth Williams. I'm a fiance, and we live a pretty comfortable lifestyle until I lose my job. And the pressure's on, as a lot of people in America can relate to right now. I'm looking for work, nothing's coming through. Feeling a little less of a man here. I can't take care of my family. Brooklyn, baby, we're doing it.
On the set of a Cold War, I went to extreme measures to save my love, and I clearly do some very illegal things.
Felicia, Snoop Person, aka Fifi, morning set, Marsha. Video, I play the drug dealer, she may come cop, it's work, you know what I'm saying, we got work.
Video, it's done. I'm excited. Jay Irving, director's over there. I'm just like, oh, we shot a video, and it's the new album, Friends and Lovers. Mwah. See you soon.
Yes, we are.